Tony was born very, very early. He was only 12 inches long. That's like that long. And he only weighed 1 pound and 3/4 of an ounce. That's like the little loaf of bread. When he was growing up, Tony wasn't able to do a lot of things. We had to think of new ways to teach Tony. Tony loved music. We needed to teach Tony to be able to brush his hair. So his wrist needed to be going up and down. So Tony got to take drum lessons
right.
So that he could learn to brush his hair. And he needed the back and forth wrist motion. Tony got to take violin lessons so that he could learn to brush his teeth. So when you need to learn something, you have to think of new ways to do what you want to do it. You don't have to do it the same way as everyone else. And even learning guitar. Tony learned how to taught himself to play guitar when he was 5 years old. And I couldn't keep going in there and saying, that's not the way you're supposed to do it.
Like you heard me said everybody or earlier.
Yeah. So he had to learn to do it by himself. So one of the songs that Tony does, he generally does this on violin, but since we had not planned on doing all those types, doing a show for you guys today, he doesn't have a violin with him. Would you like to sing When You Wish Upon a Star?
Yep. Let's go over to the piano, back to the piano now.
Okay.
And here's When You Wish Upon a Star from the Disney movie Pinocchio.
Don't laugh at me, don't call me names.
pleasures from my pain. In God's eyes, we're all the same. Someday we'll all have perfect wings. Don't laugh at me. I'm that beggar on the corner. You pass me on the street, and I'm sitting in here thinking that I've had enough to eat. But I think I don't know your eyes will never meet. Don't laugh at me, don't call me names. Don't get your pleasures from my pain. In God's eyes, we're all the same. Someday we'll all have perfect wings. Don't laugh at me. I'm fat, I'm thin, I'm short, I'm tall, I'm deaf, I'm blind, they aren't we all. Don't laugh at me, don't call me names. Don't get your pleasure from my pain. In God's eyes, we're all the same. Someday we'll all have perfect wings. Don't laugh at me. How about being yourself? And you notice how many of you do their hair, they don't like their hair, they don't like the color of their face or their eyes.
Right, Gary? Right?
It's all about being green. And when you listen to Kermit's song, and listen very carefully to the words. Listen to the words, okay? What we tell you is listen very closely to the words of the song. It's very, very important to listen to the song. Be quiet and listen carefully. It's not that easy being green. Every spinach they look for the leaves. But I think it'll be nicer being red, yellow, gold, and orange. Or something much more colorful like that. It's not that easy being green. It seems to blend into so many ordinary things. And people tend to pass you when you're standing out there in the flashy sparkles of the waters or stars in the sky. But green is the color of spring. And green can be cool and friendly light. And green can be big, like an ocean, or important, like a mountain, or tall, like a tree. When green is all there is to be, it could make you wonder why. But why wonder why you wonder? I am green. It's beautiful. I think it's what I want to be. Thank you, everybody. Leader of a rock and roll band. But I only have two rock and roll bands. The first one was called Wood Nickels, and the second band was called Good Enough. You know why they were called the Good Enough? Because they were good enough to play out. And here it is, Johnny Be Good.
Well, way down to Louisiana, close to New Orleans, we pack up in the whistle pump the evergreen. It's so fun, cabin, and everything would. And then the country born in Johnny Be Good. Who never ever let a reader rock in the way? But he can play guitar to second wind and then go, go.
Abre mis oídos, Señor. Ayúdame a abre mis oídos, Señor. Ayúdame a
Help me to